considers you his brother, and Phelan calls out to you every few paragraphs, as if to make sure you have not closed the book. And now I'm summoning you up again, attentive ghost, dark silent figure standing in the doorway at these words.